The following six-man contest is a tag team elimination match. Making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, the Divas Champion, Stephanie McKay.
This place is coming alive now.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And her partners, Lee Bell and Ricky Bell, the Bella Twins.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
And their opponents first, from England, Paige.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone.
She's going to definitely need a good masseuse, and I'm available.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
And now the drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
thinking to avoid that.
Covers.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the tag.
Look out.
Not today, too fast.
Savage attack to the neck region. And there's the tag.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is dangerous.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Oh, wow.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't. Going for the cover. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Crushing blow. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time? Okay, now she's just showing off.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think we know what this is.
You have to think that's it.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Two.
Ow.
Ooh.
Whoa. Don't get up. Look at this. Could it be?
Thank you.
to rebound from that one.
Now that's how you do it.
And there's the tag.
That landed perfectly. She just will not let up.
Looking fresh out there, you're not going to lose many matches when you're competing in full health.
The traditional Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements.
She's hooked!
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much on the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
Two.
And here she goes, back inside. The tag is made.
Uh-oh. Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she do it?
Oh, man. She's in trouble.
Oh, she needs help.
Look out. I think we know what this is.
Nobody comes back from this.
Finisher. This match might be over.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. And there's the tag.
Uh-oh.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
Two. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Three.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not gonna touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
Four.
Look out.
She's on a roll now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
There's the switch.
Seven.
There she goes, back in the ring now.
Not today, too fast. Uh-oh.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
The shoulders are down.
Look out. And there's the tag.
No, oh, wait, nice reversal.
Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look out, look out. This could be it.
The page turner. Close the book on this one.
And like the last page says, it's the end.
And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
So damaging.
Stay down. Stay down. Look at this. Could it be? Is it enough to put an end to this one?
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Two.
What are we going to see here? She's got her.
Into the sleeper hold. Cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seen stars.
That made me dizzy.
Not today. Too fast.
She's going to have all sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. There's the switch. Well, she wants this win bad.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much of the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
And she goes for the quick pin.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time.
The filibuster, the end is near.
Oh, I don't want this to end. Here's the cover.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
This could end it.
Oh, bell. Huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip. Count.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
She just got dropped.
No kidding. That had to hurt. This, hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
The traditional Survivor Series elimination tag team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements.
Look out! Thinking to avoid that.
There's the switch.
Good tagging by this team. Hang on, and she powers out. And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
She's going after the chest now.
Oh, look at this.
What a display of power that was.
We got a cover.
And there's the count.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. And even no brakes.
Shoulders down. There's the switch.
Now with complete control.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
We know what's coming here.
The twist of fate. This one's in the books.
Oh, you're right, Cole. It's in the books.
One, two.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
And the ref starts the count.
She can't withstand much more punishment. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh!
The referee getting involved now. Look at this. This could be it.
Bella Buster.
Oh, I love a Bella Buster. Oh, man.
How are you going for the cover? Your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
And the ref starts to count.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Watch it. What?
Oh, Bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
And here's the tag.
She finally steps out.
That neck must be throbbing right now. There's the switch.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going. Oh, look at this.
And here's the tag.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to...
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
The shoulders are down.
Fast. And there's the count. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Shoulders are down. Oh, out of nowhere. And the ref starts to count.
We're looking at complete domination here.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. She's got the cover.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Hey, the shoulders are down. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
She's hooked!
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes!
There's the switch. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
And there's the tag.
She's trapped.
Look out.
The yes lock.
Yes, yes, yes.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Clearly on a mission here.
Kid, can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This could be all she wrote.
Oh, Bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
The referee getting involved now. She's back out on the apron. To avoid that.
She's hooked!
Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different.
Going for it all here.
Filibuster, the end is near.
Oh, I don't want this to end.
Oh, there it is.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Not today, too fast.
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
And there's the tag. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
We've seen this before.
There's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Great hold being applied.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything. The shoulders are down.
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, this isn't good.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. The back of her head took most of the punishment from that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
We got to cover.
One, two.
The referee getting involved now.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the tag. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
That came out of left field.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
She finally steps out.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We know what's coming here.
Oh, bell, huge move.
You knocked the bell out of him with that one. Oh, gosh. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Looks like she wants to take out that shoulder.
And the ref starts to count.
Looking for the win. Oh, bell. Huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Not today, too fast.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much on the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
You gotta be kidding me. How did the ref not see that? People up in the nosebleed seats saw it.
Even a seeing eye dog saw it.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. There's the switch.
She's back out on the apron.
Added insult to potential injury there.
Oh, no. We know what this is. The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a home named after the Bean Town.
Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different.
Knocked the bell out of him with that one.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Two, three.
Look out, what's going on here? And there's an elbow drop.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex.
And she makes it to the ropes.
And she kicks out.
She's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Who can ever forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time?
Trying to build some offense.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you can have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. That'll rearrange your spine.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Not today, too fast.
Out.
The page turner. Close the book on this one.
And like the last page says, it's the end.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire range.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Going for it again.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Rack attack.
Oh, I love the rack attack.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
The shoulders are down.
Two, three.
It's over. It's all over.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. We may be looking at the match of the year.
Here are your winners.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.
Oh, you're right about that. That's one of the toughest kind of battles you can be in. But he did it.
That's what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.